here for the third year.
Holy shit!
Fucking tires to the floor, they didn't load.
Yeah.
I don't know if this is the same one, but we were in Buffalo, New York, doing a show back in June. We had a burnout contest, and a guy brought a $200 Jimmy and spanked everybody. So is that you, or is this another? You're the one that flipped out the Hall of Speedway, right? He paid this is a true story. Back in June, he paid $200 for this because he needed a beater car. He took it to Holland Speedway, spanked everybody with it, and then drove it all the way from Buffalo here tonight, and he's going to give it a shot. So anybody that might, he might be looking for a ride if you're heading back to Buffalo. Folks, I'm not going to doubt this guy. He knows what to do. Do not do donuts around me. My wife still loves me.
Look at that. Oh, look at that.
Here goes retirement. Get ready.
Oh, come on, you pansy.
How come the pansy that won't raise his own cow?
Alright, Pat from Dunkirk,
hit it!